All right, now with your fashion forecast with our Nicole Young, brought to you by Extendalash. This fashion week, we've got your backstage pass to the best in beauty, and here on how you can catch and also recreate the biggest runway beauty trends right at home is our fashion forecaster, Nicole Young. So nice to have you back on
Good morning.
Show, Nicole. All right, so let's talk about our first trend, and you're saying it's very 60s inspired.
60s inspired. I saw this at the Charlotte Ronson show.
Okay.
It was a beautiful show. The eye makeup that the models had was so beautiful. Very 60s, very mod.
Okay.
They had the long cat eyeliner.
All right, so girl, when you're talking about cat eyes, it's all about the lashes.
All about the lashes.
How are we going to recreate this?
You're going to create this with the hottest new lash product on the market. It's called Extendalash.
Extendalash?
Extendalash is the only over-the-counter product that is going to give you the same feel of professional-grade lash extensions. So they're applied underneath the lash line. You know when you go and get them done at the day spa?
Yeah. Come on,
they put them on underneath your lash line individually.
But can we get a closer look and so you can show us how it really works?
Yes. So these lashes, they come with two strips, one for the front end and one for the back end of your eye. So Alexis, my makeup artist here, is going to show you the way it gets applied. So you apply the glue to the lash and then it goes underneath the lash line. So she holds up the eye, just puts it on under. Because you know when you put lashes on, sometimes you see them peeling up on the top?
Yes.
None of that will happen with this with these lashes.
And you're saying extend the lash because it's like last 7 days?
7 day wear. These lashes can last up to 7 days and they're only $8 a box. You can get them at Walmart. You can get them at lashesandextensions.com.
I love it. I love it. You know I'm going to try it because I love wearing lashes and there's nothing like lashes. So you see the before and after, ba-boom, extend a lash.
You can
wash
your face,
go to the
gym. You're
going to catch any man. I know.
That's right. Back those lashes
back
and
those lashes,
running.
All right, let's talk about our next trend. We're talking about hair. Tell us about this and what's hot off the runway.
Now, hot off the Pamela Rowland runway show, which was just on Monday, Paul LeBrec, who's a celebrity hairstylist, created this amazing updo. It's sort of a modern take on the French twist. But if you want to get this look at home, you got to start with the right products.
Okay.
Okay, so Dark and Lovely has a fantastic line of products.
Really?
And what happens is you want to make sure your hair is smooth, that it's controlled,
and
that it's conditioned, because wiry hair that's kind of unmanageable will never cooperate with a look like this. So you have to have really good products that are going to condition your hair, provide nourishment. This new line from Dark and Lovely just launched in January. It's called All Natural.
And Dark and Lovely is for all hair types,
It is for all hair types.
A lot of people just say it's for African-American women. But
all of their conditioner shampoos can benefit all hair types.
Right.
But for women of color in particularly, we have to make sure that we're taking care of the edges, that we're taking care of the cuticle.
Well,
so this product
when you see a shine like this, you know it's taking
care
of
You know the product
hair.
Is doing what you want it to do.
Lots of love.
Absolutely.
Lots of love. All right, let's talk about our next trend. We're talking about pretty and bold.
Right. You're talking
about
dramatic makeup.
Yeah.
So this look is something that I saw at the Monica Chang show.
Yeah.
Now Monica Chang's a hot new designer. Jennifer Hudson wore a leather top from her when she performed at the Super Bowl the other day.
Oh yes, I saw
that top.
Was hot.
That was Monica Chang.
Okay.
So at her show, she did this really gorgeous statement makeup. The eyes were popping. It was very smoky. A lot of women want to try this look themselves at home.
So how
it
they
can
do it?
Get tricky.
Okay.
A lot of professional makeup artists backstage at the shows, all the celebrities, they love Black Opal.
Okay.
This is a product line. You can find this at any drugstore.
I love Black Opal. Yes.
Nothing in the line is over $20. This is from their new collection, which is called Even True. And it's beautiful pigmentations of colors, but the key is that it's pretty much professional-grade makeup with nothing over $20. You can get it at your local
drugstore. Nothing before $20, I like it. Go to your drugstore. Last, a timeless trend real quick.
Okay, so last but not least, at the DL 1961 show, the models had this beautiful, fresh face complexion.
Okay.
Not a lot of makeup, almost like they were wearing no makeup.
All right, what do we have here?
Products from Susan Posnick. They've got this great color block sunscreen. It's got minerals in it.
Wow.
It's great for acne-prone skin, but it gives you a very natural look.
Where do I get those products?
You can get these products. Go to SusanPosnick.com and you can find out all the information.
Because everybody wants to glow, Nicole. I'm telling you
and
that.
Everyone wants to look natural.
Absolutely. For more on these beauty backstage tricks brought to you by Extendalash, you know what to do. Log on to our website, pix11.com/morningnews. And tomorrow at this time, Nicole's going to be back with her Fashion Week faves. I love it.